enough to kick his mind. All I know is you got no money, but that's got nothing to do with the good times. But can you forgive the boy who shot you in the head? Or should you get a gun and go and get revenge? 100% of my love, I'm up to you to start. Thank you.